When I think about gender and climate, I think about three things. I look at the most affected people, really, is women. I also look at the people who can be able to provide the solutions are women. And I think the third thing is that the people that need to be empowered are women, so that then we can be able to solve this pandemic of climate change. Looking at climate change and gender, obviously, is a story about our women and how they are being affected because they are the most affected people. The second one is looking at the solutions that would help them to cope with it and mitigate it. And I think the third thing is how we can empower them to be on this space. Women, and we give them the knowledge, we give them the skills, and also show them the benefits of working with climate change, say for instance climate smart agriculture, it will be able to move the needle, because these are the people in this sector. If you travel in a rural part of Kenya, in a rural part of Africa, you'll find that most of the people who are engaged are actually women in agriculture. And therefore, if you are going to change anything, if you are going to address climate change within agriculture, well, your target group is women, and you sensitizing them, giving them the tools and giving them the knowledge for them to be able to get into that space. Gender perspectives are very important when it comes to climate change. For instance, trying to understand which part of gender or which type of gender is being affected by climate change, and then coming up with very deliberate mechanisms that we can be able to do to address those challenges. The most unfortunate thing is that as we program, as we work on projects within climate change, we are not factoring gender issues. And indeed, gender issues are very critical for us to be able to gain to success. So it is important, and this is call for action for all those who are developing programs, that they should think about the intersection between gender and climate change and see what are the emerging themes. And based on those emerging themes, let us develop our programs in the most beautiful way that will be able to address that. And this way, we will have won the battle. We will have made this progress towards more climate-sensitive ideas, more climate-sensitive projects, but that bears in mind gender perspective, which are very key.